Yeah. Mr. Paulson was short today. I collected some interest. Who's next?
How are you? I didn't have you down on the schedule, so I'll just have to let Mr. Bradford know you're here. Please, take a seat. Mr. Bradford, Mr. Fairbanks is here for you.
Mr. Fairbanks, always a pleasure. How are you? Please, take a seat. What do you think? I think the quicker we get this wrapped up and settled, the better it's gonna be. That's what I've been saying from the start. Is something wrong?
Marion, I don't want you to take this badly. But we've decided to go with the Russian Kingsley firm. Now, it's nothing personal. You do great work here. They're just a better fit for us.
But, Mr. Fairbanks...
Please. we've been thinking about this for a while now. I just wanted to... tell you in person.
But I'm pretty sure we could get something worked out.
We've made the decision. I wish you the best.
Mr. Bradford, are you all right? What did Fairbanks say? What did you say?
He's going with someone else. Rush and Kingsley. I can't stand it. You know, when these bastards lead us on like that. We've been working on the deal for a month. A month, and they drop us like that. And can you see this bullshit write-up from Thomas? What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Never made my fucking partner.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bradford. I know it's been a tough week for you.
Yeah.
You need to relax. You know, I could totally set you up with my friend. She's gorgeous. She'd totally be your type. She'd be totally into you.
No, I don't really think that'd be a good idea.
She's definitely your type.
No. Absolutely not. Yeah, no. I don't think... she'd have anything in common with me at all.
Whatever.
Thank you. Yeah, it's Stevenson. I have the money. You can come collect.
It's been a bit of a mix-up. Funny story, actually. I'm afraid I don't have it after all.
You're fucking kidding, right? The balls on this guy. I'll ask you once. Where's the fucking money?
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess you're just gonna have to come back another time?
That's not how it really works. You think I'm just gonna walk out of here empty-handed?
Yeah.
If you don't have money right now, I'll have to collect some interest. Plus extra for wasting my time.
No, please, please, don't. Fuck yeah.
What did you just say?
Fuck you.
This is everything. Why the fuck didn't you just give me this in the first place?
Good morning, Mr. Bradford. Mr. Bradford, you got mugged again?